How do you format a number as a decimal in Tableau? I have two profit ratios. One is showing exactly 12, and one is showing 12.5. They're exactly the same calculation. First thing that you should check to set it as decimal is the data type. So if I look at profit ratio, I can click on this data type. It's set to a whole number. Make sure your number is set to a decimal. If that doesn't change the format, click the drop-down on profit ratio in measure values, select format, and you can change the format. Make sure you're on pane. You can also change the format for the axis, but in this case I want to change it on the pane. Click on the numbers, make sure you are on number custom or number standard. Number standard is going to be a lot of decimal points, and number custom will give you the ability to change the number of decimal points. There's one other way to set the default format. Click the drop down on your profit ratio pill, click default properties, number format, and you can set the default right here. Now anytime you drag profit ratio into the view, it will be set to two decimal places. Hope this helps.